Do you think that a shotgun slug can penetrate a gallon of ice? Let's see, because I don't know.
Welcome back, TAOFLEDER folks. Jeff and Officer Greg out here with you today, dressed like the squatting Slav, which is getting a little hot in this ridiculous thing that I wore for you. Hey, we're going to be trying out the L5 today. This was sent to us by Boris in Russia. L5 stands for Leningradka 5. And it's a steel slug, a discarding sabot slug. So we're going to give it a try here in the old Weatherby.
You're watching TAOFLEDERMAUS.
Okay, a lot of people have been wanting us to shoot ice. So we got a, I froze a gallon of ice.
Blue ice, like Walter White.
Okay, still a 27 grain load, whenever you're ready. Dang it.
Wow.
That thing went all the way to that far tree on the bank there.
It shattered away out there.
Well, much to our surprise, a slug can not only penetrate the ice, but keep on going for a long ways after it goes through. I didn't expect that. That broke up more than I thought. I didn't think it would do anything. Now that's a powerful, strong slug.
Like bull.
Yes.